that Mr. Hartley would like to know what that means in lay terms.
Oh, you mean rich dummy terms. Okay, yeah, I'll bring you down for all the rich dummies in the room. Listen up. If you're going to eat nasty stuff like this, I know it looks good and some of y'all like pork chop, but this greasy, nasty pork chop, do you realize that there's a gene in your DNA that routes this straight to your fat cells and it causes all sorts of unsightly conditions? Case in point, this woman is suffering from what I like to call jello arm. If you notice, the arm is taking on a gelatin sort of vibe and it's quite nasty. Now, to my left, this gentleman has turkey neck, and to my immediate left, this woman is suffering from what we like to call saddlebag syndrome, and to my extreme left, this young lady is suffering from what I like to call tank ass. Right? Oh, brother, please sit down. Not tonight. I'm your brother. I'm your brother. Like I was saying, everybody, where there's a will, there's a way, and there is a way we can turn these genes off. And I'm not talking about using exercise or diet. I'm talking about by taking a simple solution that helps reconstruct your metabolic cellular strands, thus giving you the appearance of, as they say in medical terms, to be as minimalist, or in layman's terms, an extremely tight, wonderful ass. Let's get a big round of applause for the woman with the nice ass, huh?
Damn my problem. You can handle all three of them.
I thought after dinner you might want to have a little group activity. I mean,